Thank you. you can do with this software. You'll be able to do with this software. Now let's suppose your editing is done, everything is okay, and you are good to go. Now tap on file, and you need to tap on export option, right? And now you can just select track selection, track, and here you can see you can just choose your audio format. So I'll just go with mp3, and you can see you can select encoding. So if you have a special requirement with the encoding, you can just select the encoding. I'm going to keep it as simple as that. You can see sample rate as well, and I'm not going to mess around with these settings. Okay, and I'm simply going to, you can see the channels. If you want to select stereo, I'm going to select stereo, and I'm simply going to export. And you can see file location as well. So if you want to where you want to save your file, you can input your file name as well. Okay, audio, I'm just going to rename this file audio test and save as, right? I'm going to select on export. Now I guess it's saved to the directory folder. Okay, and I'll just try to hear.
This is an audio test which will be used for experimental purposes. Thanks for listening. This audio and.
Okay, now here you can see this is the file which we have produced. So in this way you'll be able to do all the editing stuffs with this audio editor, which is Wave Editor. So yep, that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.